actually in Hector's crew. I mean, we raise for laughs and stuff, but they mostly keep to themselves. See, I've known Hector since we were kids, so he's always had time for me. They respect it too, you know. They know a good driver when they see one. And Zach, the way he talks about you, you would think he put a fan site on the internet. See, I'm more of a Ford girl.
This thing goes any deeper, you'll blow your cover. Thanks to you, we have enough evidence to convict these guys. I repeat, take them out. Start with Zach. We need to protect your identity. You just bring him down, we'll pick him up. Now go.
Polish the heads. What do you think?
You okay?
You don't look so good.
Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction. Stand by for further info.
Dispatch, this is 16. We're gonna need more cover here. Or containment's gonna fail.
He's gone. Let me, stand by for his over soon.
I'm tracking Zach now.
Thank you.
Attention all Tri-City units. We got numerous complaints on the line reporting some racers last seen southbound, repeat southbound on the Cross Slope Expressway. Available units, we need you to clear and start up.
Got any more details on the vehicle?
Caller didn't get a clear look at suspect vehicle. We've only got a partial right now.
Looks like I'm pretty close. I'll check it out.
good job apprehending Zach. We've got him in custody, but the real target is Hector. There's no room for personal feelings here, officer. Take Hector out now.